Please put your hands together for your winner, Sam Mitchell!